purpose of this airplane, including the location and operation of the exits and flotation devices. This airplane has two exit doors in the front, two exit doors forward of the wings, two exit doors behind the wings, and two exit doors in the back. All exits have evacuation slides to use in an emergency. When directed to exit, jump onto the slide, move away from the airplane. In a water evacuation, the exit door slides in the front and back of the airplane can be detached and used for flotation. All exits are clearly marked with signs and opening instruction. If needed, X-Path lighting in the aisle will illuminate on and near the floor to guide you to an exit indicated by signs and lights. Keep in mind the closest exit may be located behind you in the event of an emergency. Leave all belongings, proceed to the closest usable exit. If needed, oxygen masks will drop from overhead compartments. Remain seated with your seatbelt fastened. Pull the mask down to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth. Put the elastic band over your head. Pull the straps to tighten. Breathe normally. Put your mask on first before assisting others. Oxygen is flowing, even if the bag does not inflate.
Sorry.
Okay, your life vest. It's in a compartment under or next to your seat. Pull the strap to remove the life vest pouch. If equipped with an elastic harness, remove the harness before opening the pouch. Take the vest out as shown on the safety card. Put it over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist. Attach the buckle and tighten. Play your vest as you leave the airplane by pulling down on the red tab or tabs, or by blowing into the red tube or tubes. Never inflate the vest while inside the airplane. All vests have lights that turn on automatically in the water. If necessary, an infant life vest will be distributed by a flight attendant, and the safety card shows how to use it. We will be dimming the cabin lights for takeoff. Individual reading light controls are located overhead.
Flight attendants, prepare for takeoff.
Welcome to Advantage Members, One World, Frequent Flyers, and Advantage Credit Card Holders. To join Advantage, sign up today on AA.com. You'll earn miles for today's flight. You can also earn miles with our hotel and car rental partners, as well as the Advantage Aviator Red MasterCard, which offers many great travel benefits. To learn about the Advantage Aviator Red MasterCard, ask a flight attendant for an application. Wi-Fi service is available on this flight. You can access AA.com free of charge to view flight connections and other travel information. Streaming video entertainment is also available on this flight. See the entertainment pages in the back of the American Way magazine for instructions on how to access our video library from your personal device. Shortly, we will begin our in-flight service. We offer a selection of complimentary beverages. You may also purchase alcoholic beverages, snacks, or fresh meals using a debit or credit card. See the marketplace menu in your seat pocket for selections. As we prepare for onboard service, you may begin using approved electronic devices. While you're seated, please keep your seatbelts fastened and visible to the crew, even when the seatbelt sign is off, as turbulence can happen unexpectedly. When the seatbelt sign is off, you are free to move about the cabin. However, we request that you not congregate in groups in any areas, especially around the galleys or lavatories. If you open an overhead compartment, please use caution. Items may have shifted during our takeoff.
morning, gentlemen. From the flight deck, level at 33,000 feet. Looks like a smoke, mostly smoke right here. We'll turn the seatbelt sign off. You are free to move about the cabin. However, when seated, we do require that you keep your seatbelt securely fastened above you at all times. Should we encounter any unexpected turbulence, should have you into Philadelphia about 4:30 or so, a few minutes after that. I'm sorry, 7:30, a few minutes after that to the gate. And weather just about the same, scattered clouds, good visibility, temperatures about 40 degrees. Please sit back, relax, enjoy the rest of the trip with us. We'll talk to you as we begin our descent into Philadelphia.
started.
Did you?
Yeah.
I'm back there, Reese.
Oh, good.
Yeah.
Oh, good.
Thank you.
quick update on the progress of our flight. We currently have about 1 hour left in the flight, and we're just crossing over the Grand Canyon on both sides of the aircraft.
Welcome to Los Angeles. The local time is 12:47. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened. Seatbelt sign is turned off. To keep the aisles clear of all turn items.